Anna, thank you. Well, roads were closed on James Island this morning following a car accident and concrete spill along Folly Road. According to the Charleston Police Department, the crash happened near Maybank Highway, and officials say lanes were closed as crews worked to clear the area. We are waiting to learn if there were any injuries involved in the accident.